5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
let's go!
Take care of each other and see you.
Because just not the mothers living in our care homes should feel that they belong. The mothers living in the communities of Vrindavan should feel that they belong too. We would like to empower each and every one of those mothers who are there.
I'm positive, energetic, enthusiastic.
I'm awake and ready. I'm awake and ready.
I'm awake and ready. I'm awake and ready. So do thou, my Lord. So do thou, my Lord. Thou and I never apart.
Then we had beautiful Ananda Yoga for higher awareness, the affirmations, and it was very uplifting experience.
It was a joyful experience. I would like to be part of any time in Ananda. Thank you.
We did 10 kilometers and we had a lot of fun.
So many happy faces. I feel that is successful, what we all did.
Everybody was so enthusiastic. It was a great, great, great event.
So many people came. They were so happy with the cause that they are getting a chance to serve the widows of Vrindavan.
Thank you so much for giving me this opportunity.
It was wonderful. The cause was good
and
the people were wonderful.
There were kids, old people, young people, everybody. And I think everyone who came here received such a wonderful blessing of being in this loving environment of Ananda. And they felt the joy of God and Gurus. I hope you all will join us next time.